Hi, my name is Kenny Low. I'm from Penang, Malaysia. And before I become the Nonya Beaded Shoes and also the Nonya Kebaya Maker, I was a nutritionist for more than 10 years after graduating from my master's degree. And now I'm the Nonya Kebaya and Beaded Shoes Maker. Kenny Low Couture is the company that produces Nonya inspired fashion, including the heritage style of the Nonya Kebaya and Beaded Shoes. Of course, the company named after my own name, Kenny Low. And I'm so glad that this year we are celebrating 5th year anniversary. Actually, for the inspiration of the Wings of Eternity is from the pandemic that we are having now. Why I'm using butterflies? Butterflies represent endurance and also hopes and life. And then the butterflies that I choose is called Common Tiger. It has tiger straps on butterfly's wings. So I'm choosing it because tiger is representing Malaysia. And then for the flowers that I'm using here is hibiscus, it's bunga raya. It also represents Malaysia. Let's talk about the Nonya Kebaya first. Nonya Kebaya need at least 4 person to make one kebaya actually. For the first part is to sew and to make the Nonya Kebaya. And then the second one is the person who design and draw the motif onto the kebaya. The third one is the one who do the embroidery. And then the fourth one, the last one, is the one who make the kerawang and also that we call it ketuk lubang or tokang. The whole process, as I say, we need to design, to draw and also choose the material for the kebaya. And then for the beaded shoes is we need to choose quality thread and also quality beads. So what I'm using now here is a premium Japanese glass bead. The color of the beads, it will stay forever. It's very important for the beaded shoes. The duration to make one kebaya actually depends on what kind of kebaya. Averagely for the kebaya sulam, it will take 2 to 3 months to make one. And then for the beaded shoes, also depends on the size of the beads. If we are using the medium size of the beads, medium size, it will take around 1 month to 1 month plus. And for small beads, it will 2 months onwards. The main thing is I want to continue the legacy. There are many restaurants out there to continue the legacy of the food. So I'm choosing the parts that people don't want to do, especially for the Nonya Babas and Nonyas. I really hope that there are more youngsters coming in to help us to continue the legacy, because I can't do this job forever. You have to be very familiar with the Baba Nonya culture so that only you can produce Baba Nonya culture inspired products. All the art and crafts should be supported by the government agency and also the private sector so that we can sustain.